This is what it's like to drive through the boring company's tunnels.